fire, fire. Garmi, bahut garmi.
Yeah, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming about Krispy Kremes. Started up my channel in 2K12. Working all night and graph by myself. Gotta go hard, gotta get it right. Life was never easy, gotta make it tight. Said, gotta go hard, gotta get it right. Focus on me so I fly like a kite. Graft is always on, achieve new heights. Wanna be successful is always on my mind. Said, God's plan, God's plan. I go hard, sometimes I don't, ayy. Glob diamonds are the real bait. SG gonna be my wifey, ayy. Bieber messing with my cootie, ayy. I will slap him with my juicy quick. Tell me where my sandwich cookies at.
Oh, cookies? Oh, I could really do with some cookies right now, you know. Oh.
Ate a lot of bad things, but I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming about Krispy Kreme. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my chai and my gutty, I'm sorry. 50 cups, I even got it tatted on me. 94 is the best, yeah, wallahi. And you know me, only eat the food with the real ghee, bruh. Without Rizzy 20, there'd be no meat. Imagine if I never met the broski, bruh. God's plan, God's plan. I go hot sometimes I don't, ayy. Glob diamonds are the real bait. And she gonna be my wifey, ayy. Bieber messing with my cootie, ayy. I was slapping with my juicy quick. Tell me where my sandwich cookies at.
Hydration, always H2O, na pani.
Zamandems, how's it going, squad? Guys, thank you so much for watching that video. I really do hope you enjoyed it, and I really do hope it made you laugh and smile. Like, I don't normally do videos like these. I'm not a rapper. It's outside my comfort zone. It's not my forte. However, I really like the song, and I wanted to have a little bit of fun, but clearly had too much fun, genuinely. But yeah, this was literally outside my comfort zone. Like, I don't do this, I don't rap, I'm not a rapper, it's not my forte, it's outside my comfort zone. But they say that you grow when you step outside your comfort zone, so I thought I'd give it a go. But to be honest, we did have lots of fun filming this. Like, there's BTS behind the scene footage of me just laughing and the guys laughing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. I just want to give a big shout out to IC and Atlas for helping me record this. Like, thank you to them. Like, Atlas is a music producer, IC is a rapper, and these guys are insane. Guys, make sure you check them out. They've got a song out called Tan Terror. I will leave all their links down below. Do check these guys out because they are mad talented. Also, a massive shout out to Lewis, Harris, Bilal, Idris for helping me film this. Like, their links will be all down below, so make sure you check them out as well. Now, if you enjoyed this parody and you want to see more, then make sure you do comment down below and I will try my best to get to them. I don't know, like, again, it's challenging for me because it's not my strong point. I don't know how to do this really, but it's fun. I'm willing to give it a go. So let me know what you want me to do a parody to, and now hopefully we'll see what happens. Also, guys, make sure you get the song from iTunes and Spotify. It's now available. Yeah. Also, guys, the new merch is available. Check it out. God damn. Guys, honestly, look something. Damn. One second. Let me give you a little bit of a spin.
Damn, can you see that? Can you see that?
Damn. This is the new merch. I am so excited about it, guys. Like, literally, I don't think it gives it justice how sick this is. Like, When I designed it, I was like, yeah, it looks good. But then when I saw it in person, I was like, yo, this looks mad. It looks so much better than what it does on camera. I really like it, and I know you guys are really gonna like it. So make sure you get yourself some merch. The link will be down below. Make sure you follow it. Again, they're only the limited edition, so they're probably only on to 2-3 weeks. So make sure you get them quick. But yeah, guys, I'm so gassed about this. Like, I don't know, man. I just think it looks so sick. They are also available in black. So if you like the black one, make sure you get the black one. But guys, be quick because they're not gonna be on there for long. Make sure you get it. Follow the link now. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please do share this with your family and your friends. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And also do add me on Instagram and Snapchat, because if I'm not active on YouTube, I'm active on Instagram. So thank you guys so much. I shall catch you guys next time with a brand new video. But before I go, big shout out to my ZamanDems, because we're sick. We have fun and we take life as it comes. I shall catch you guys next time. Goodbye.